everyone. Happy Saturday. I'm here ready to get into the goal for today. I'm so happy that it's Saturday. I got some well-needed rest, but also I quickly threw my hair up. I got on my glasses, which I won't say I hardly ever wear, but I quickly threw my hair up because I got some cleaning to do. So I'm ready to make this a productive Saturday as well. That, however, is not the goal for today. The goal for today is to be open, okay? Be open. And this is another one where it's not necessarily one of my specific goals for the year, but it is something that I want to try to work on. Just being more open with people. Being open doesn't mean you're spilling your guts out to any and everybody, even to people that you're close with. I think that for people who aren't normally open, that's probably going to be a shock to them. Like me myself, I'm not normally open. I don't really share too much about my personal life with a lot of people, and that's for a number of reasons, but that's a whole nother video for a whole nother day. If I were to go from not telling anyone anything to telling people a whole bunch of stuff, that would probably be a shock for myself. So for this, just working on being open is just being truthful, being more transparent with others, and with yourself too. A lot of times we mask over certain things just because we want to see the best in all scenarios. I know I do that sometimes too. But being open is just revealing to yourself and others the truth and not hiding behind certain masks or hiding behind other things. So that's the goal for today, is to be open. Just think about that throughout the day when you're talking with, and of course, again, you want to be selective with certain people because not everyone deserves your openness. And that's a word. Not everyone deserves your openness. So just because that's the goal for today, everyone who you talk to, even people that you've known for a long time, they may not deserve your openness. But you'll know, God will let you know who those people are that you can be open with, because those are people that should be people that have your best interest in heart. And those are people that are probably going to genuinely pray for you and say, hey, is there anything that you need help with? Can I do something for you? Can I pray for you in any way, shape, or form? So make sure that you are being open to the correct people. All right, so everyone have a great Saturday. I am going to start my cleaning and hopefully be productive today. All right, and remember, tomorrow is Sunday, so I won't see you guys there, but have a blessed Sunday. The goal for tomorrow is to be blessed, and I'll see you guys back on Monday.